honestly, corn is literally, it's like, I can't find a single burnt kernel, and I wasn't able to find too many, like, uncooked kernels. This is truly perfection. It's like Satan himself cooked it with his hellfire, and then God blessed it. Problem is, I'm an atheist, so I don't believe they exist, but still.